In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the developer options in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the developer options in this device, tap on the option settings and scroll down. At the bottom tab, you can see the option about phone. Tap on this one and tap on the option version. Tap on 7 times on the build number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now you can see you are now in developer mode. Now go back to your settings again. Tap on the option additional settings. So here you can see the developer options. Now the developer options is enabled. Tap on this one. So here you can see some developer options. You can give some changes here. So simply, if you want to enable the USB debugging, turn on this option USB debugging. Tap on OK. You can see that USB debugging is enabled in this device. So simply in this way, you can enable the developer options in this device. So in case if you want to disable the developer option, just turn off this option. That's it. Now the developer options is disabled. To enable the developer options, again go to settings, tap on the about phone, tap on version and tap on the build number at the 7 times. So simply in this way, you can enable the developer options in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.